state of Missouri's local tourism development grant program. Governor Mike Parson says they'll continue to support local tourism. When you see news, call or text our tip line at 417-208-9TIP. For News Talk KZRG, I'm Ty Albright on Kix 102.5.
Increasing clouds this afternoon with highs in the low 80s. A slight chance of storm snow with lows dipping down to the mid-60s. Still a chance of storms and rain tomorrow with highs in the mid-70s. Mostly sunny and breezy. Low 50s on Sunday and Monday sunshine with highs in the upper 60s.
Kix 102.5 storm track for radar isn't showing anything over the four states.
54 in Neosho, 54 in Pittsburgh, 58 in Joplin. To get signed up for severe weather alerts, head to the Kix app.
So we're time now for the Kix Kids Pledge. Today we're featuring Jackson and Talia from Carterville.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic.